week on Storyboard, Godrej Consumer Products launches a new hair color and we take you on location of their ad film shoot featuring Kareena Kapoor Khan and we also chat with her about how she chooses her brands. We speak to Sunil Kataria, Business Head India and SARC, Godrej Consumer Products Limited about the strategy for Salon Secret. And we take you shopping at the newly opened H&M store in Mumbai's High Street Phoenix Malls, where we are speaking to Yane Inola, Country Manager, H&M India. Hello and welcome to Storyboard. This is Shivani Gharat. Godrej has launched a new hair color brand, Be Blonde Salon Secret. The color shades for this hair color range are launched keeping in mind Indian hair texture, skin tone and weather. Godrej has also roped in actress Kareena Kapoor Khan to endorse this newly launched product. We went on the sets of the ad film shoot for this brand and caught up with Kareena and the creative team that worked on this campaign. And we also get to see the exclusive preview of their new campaign.
The idea is that we're giving people at home a colour that they might get at the salon. The secret of salon colour is shine, right? So when you step out of a salon, you've got beautiful glossy hair. That's what people don't get at home in a home hair colour, and that's what we want to give people in Salon Secret.
Primarily to take and create a new unique tone for Be Blonde, borrow from the legacy that the salons have sort of built and sort of transfer it on to the hair color that we are sort of creating. So this whole aspect of Salon Secret, for example, is a is something that's being built through the brand name as well. It's about taking that the whole concept of Salon Secret and giving it that sense of edge, which defines what the young people are about today, which is about being bold and sexy whilst being a great color for your hair, and that's pretty much has been what the brief has been, and this is what we're trying to deliver.
जब तुम्हें बाल सफेद डल और बोरिंग दिखे और अपना सैलून दूर लगे लेट मी टेल यू मेरे सैलून का सीक्रेट बी ब्लंड सैलून सीक्रेट क्रेम हेयर कलर इंडिया के हॉटेस्ट सैलून का हेयर कलर एट होम कलरेंट डेवलपर एंड द रियल सीक्रेट शाइन टॉनिक मिक्स करो अप्लाई करो वाओ क्या शाइन क्या कलर अब दुनिया कहेगी You're shining, baby. Be Blonde Salon Secret with Shine Tonic.
You're shining, baby.
Ours is a show on advertising and marketing, and today we have an actor who has played a marketer herself in her previous film. Kareena Kapoor, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
It was a fantastic performance as a marketer in Ki & Ka. You know, what were your learnings being a marketer in that particular film?
Well, I think that I'm more of a director's actress. I follow my brief of the director, and working with Balki, who himself comes from the advertising world, I think he made it a lot easier. I couldn't have asked for a better director than him, you know, to play this part of a professional. And I'm glad people appreciated it. So I think it was a small effort, a small film, which I'm glad people love.
So, you know, we are on the sets of Be Blunt.
Right.
And how has been your association with Be Blunt so far?
Well, I think Be Blunt has, always, to me, been a combination of Audna and Avan. They've been like the brains behind it, two very strong personalities, very strong women who've been so bright and intelligent, started this cutting edge kind of salon. I've always got my hair done from Be Blunt. And finally, too, you know, after so many years to be associated with, you know, their hair color brand, I think when they approached me, I obviously couldn't say no because of the concept that kind of, you know, it just made me feel that I think I'm the perfect, you know, fit for this brand. It's edgy, it's contemporary, it's a hair color product which they've actually used on my hair, which we're shooting today right now, which is, you know, Coffee Espresso. It's got crazy shine in it. I think my hair is perfect in that way, if I may say.
Good. So tell me about the campaign. What is the campaign all about?
It stands for Be Blunt, which I think the entire youth, the entire, most of the population, I think everybody's crazy about the salon for its cutting edge style. It's very modern, it's very contemporary. I think because both Avan and Ordna have kind of, they have that image. So I think they've really put a collaborated effort into, you know, bringing this hair color on board, which I think everyone will love. Also, the campaign is very, very edgy and very different, which we're shooting. We shot it over 2 days. It's quite glamorous.
So how does Kareena Kapoor choose her brands?
Well, I think my brands choose me. And I then decide, yes, of course. The only things I don't endorse is alcohol, cigarettes and non-vegetarian food. I think apart from that, I've endorsed practically everything under the sun.
Exactly.
But most of my brands have been a fit to my personality, you know.
So what makes you a brand's favorite?
If I may say, I think that, you know, I mold myself according to, you know, each brand. Mm. The most important thing is to kind of be very approachable to the consumer, you know. So I think that somewhere being this naughty, cheeky kind of girl, you know, at the same time as being girl next door, a little, you know, hottish kind of vibe, not overtly sexy. I think there are a lot of things that I think, yeah, a lot of brands like. It's a mix.
So, since you have played a role of a marketer, can I ask you, how involved are you in a brand's storytelling process? Like, how involved are you when you're doing a particular commercial or choosing a particular brand or thinking a campaign? Like, are you as involved as you are with your films?
I think I'm as committed as I am to my films. But yeah, I mean, the story campaign has to, you know, suit me, suit my personality, suit the fact that why they've signed me on comes across, you know. So yeah, I mean, we have a couple of meetings, but I'm not very... not very anal about it. I don't get after them. If I don't like something, I don't say it on set. I've communicated it way before, so we kind of, you know, find a way to
work around it. So do you take your associations, brand associations, on your social media platform, and if so, then how?
You know, the truth is that I'm not on any social media platform, so that comes with a little bit of a I think a thing, because, you know, possibly a lot of brands like it that their actors are on social media, and I'm probably one of the few actors that have not. But I think that despite that, for a brand, like for Lakme, we've done a lot of social media, which, you know, I do for my particular brand, because personally I'm not on it. But if a brand requires it, I mean, I would do it just for that product, but nothing personal in a personal space. So,
so you have been endorsing brands for quite mm-hmm. some time now. How have you evolved as a brand endorser? Because, you know, you've gone through life stages, you've gone through stages when it comes to your career. How have you evolved as an endorser?
Oh, well, I think that I've endorsed, I can say that every possible product for over a decade, whichever brand. I'm very, very lucky because they've treated me more like family than anything else. I'm probably the only actress to endorse, I think, phones of 3 different kinds, from laptops to to handbags to shoes. I don't think there's possibly anything that I haven't. Sometimes I wonder that, God, is there anything left? And then there's always some other one. So I enjoy it. I love being so committed to my brands. I love being loyal to them. I love giving them my attitude and my confidence.
Do you think commercial success of your films impacts your endorsements?
I think in a way, definitely, you know. I mean, like, you know, being a part of a successful film always has its perks. But I think that, you know, I'm at a stage in my career and my life that I think I'm a little above that, because somewhere I think that they also know, like I said, you know, I come with a certain attitude, I come with a certain amount of things that I can bring to the table and to the product. So I think it's, yeah, 50-50 more than anything else.
So which is the category that you haven't worked with, since you've said you've endorsed so many of them?
Well, like I said that...
And which one probably do you want to work with, like?
Oh, well, I mean, I don't know. It's like, it's so different because I have endorsed everything and I enjoy, you know, doing most of my brands. I love it, you know. And now it's like this hair commercial has been really special. I've never endorsed something like, you know, something as cool and edgy as Be Blunt, you know. A lot of commercial stuff, yes, but I think that somewhere this is very modern and contemporary, so I'm quite enjoying this.
So, you know, you mentioned that you are not on social media, and a lot of, you know, lot of actors are actively involved on social media to create their own brand personality, the way in which they talk and interact with the consumer and the audience. So, do you see that as a drawback? Do you see, how do you look at that?
Well, I don't know. I don't look at it as... I think an actor can't publicize himself. I think an actor becomes an actor and becomes, you know, loved by millions of people through his body of work, not through interaction, you know, through, you know, social media or if I put up a picture. I mean, it's a great platform, yes, to kind of connect. But I think that for years on end, actors have connected through their films, you know, through their interviews. They've had this certain kind of aura and this certain kind of mystery. So I still kind of believe that. And I don't believe that if, you know, there's so many actors who are not on social media platforms, but that doesn't make them any less a star.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, it's I probably come from that, but, you know, it's obviously each to its own. And, you know, I don't believe that, you know, you have to constantly have a take or something to say. You know, on each kind
issue.
Of thing.
Each issue.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you so much. Thanks for speaking to us.
Pleasure.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
It is time for us to take a short break. When we return, we speak to Sunil Kataria, Business Head India and SAARC, Godrej Consumer Product Limited, and Adhuna Bhavani, Founder and Creative Director, Be Blunt, on how did they develop the product and why do they think it will work well for the Indian hair.